when we fill the Zamboni. It's roughly 400 gallons of water each time we come out on the ice.
On-demand water heaters, the scaling was the big issue that I dealt with.
The key reason I wanted water filtration is the ice quality. You need to have hard ice. Hard ice is fast ice. Any rink that has high-level hockey needs to think about their ice quality and what they can do to make it better.
What's in your water?